33-year-old Stacy Johnson looks like a natural riding Haley, as she should. She's been riding for 19 years, competing in nearly every event there is.
English equitation, Western equitation, Western trail, showmanship.
And has quite a few awards to her name.
In 2003, I went to Dublin, Ireland for the Special Olympics World Games. And I brought home a bronze and a gold for the U.S. team, Texas. That was so much fun.
But other than her clear love for horses,
I like to groom them and put the tack on and get ready to ride.
There's another reason Stacy rides.
It helps my balance.
She has Van Buchem's disease, a condition that enlarges and thickens her bones, but one that riding helps. For people with special needs, riding and competing with horses can help with everything from fine-tuning motor skills and social skills to building confidence.
These are athletes with intellectual disabilities, but on the horse, they're the same or better than you and I.
Doing things on horses a lot of people can't, and getting to know horses better than most.
There is a special connection, it seems, between the horse and the athlete.
Knowing they each are there for each other.
I love riding.
Helping riders like Stacy overcome their own obstacles by making them feel they're just like everyone else. In Bryan, Jenny Walsh, KAGS HD News.